My name's Anthony Shragg. I'm an artist that's based in Edinburgh, and I've been invited to come to Mill Hill to develop a community-based project. I'm an artist, but I don't make things. I make more of events, so I don't kind of stick a mural on the wall. I'm more interested in what communities can do together and what we can do in that way. And I just came down to do a research trip to find out really kind of what makes Mill Hill tick. So I've met hundreds of people, and I've been going around talking to lots of different organisations and going to the Working Men's Club, which is amazing, meeting all the people in the community centre and walking around. It's been a lot of talking, but that's really useful, and from lots of different perspectives, because it's just finding out what's important to Mill Hill. The thing that really excited me about it was the opportunity to work not only with a community, which is what I do a lot of times, but also to work with Super Slowway, who really understood kind of how an artist works, which is I'm not going to be plonked down, make something, and then bugger off. It's a lot to do with how we can make relationships and develop contacts within the communities. That is something very rare in a lot of participatory arts practices. So that excited me about it. I'd like to develop something that's sort of three or four smaller projects that happen in the build up to summer, and then have something quite big at the end of summer. I think there'll be some targeted involvement where I'll talk to specific people and try and get specific people involved in that. But there's also going to be lots of things that'll just be happening in the park, on the canals, which people who passing by can take part in, or that'll be marketed and people can come in. I don't know what will happen, but I kind of get the feeling that it should be physical, outdoors, kind of really playful event for the community, rather than working with one specific group. I think the thing that's really kind of sitting with me right now is just how Mill Hill itself relates to its wider communities and its different wards around it. The canal kind of serves as half a barrier, and then the river kind of serves as another half a barrier, because they intersect except for a very small little bit. And it's as almost as if Mill Hill is surrounded by water. So it's an island. So I was kind of thinking of the independent state of Mill Hill. And that kind of becomes kind of an interesting way, almost a methodology through which to explore lots of different ideas. Art's the thing that challenges perceptual habits. That's a really fancy way to say it. It's the thing that makes us think of the world differently. And that's why it's important. Because if we always thought the same things, we would never develop, we would never grow, we would never reflect, we would never challenge ourselves. So that's what it's for. It's not always nice, it's not always easy, but it's always incredibly important. Fundamentally, for me, art happens between people. It doesn't happen in a thing. And in order for that to happen between people, you need to be able to have relationships with people. And to do that, you need to have longer term relationships. You need to have some time to get to know people, to get to know why a place is important, what's important to it. And that is really key to not only making the work good, because it's useful for everyone, but also in just making it mean something. And why should they get involved is, I think it has to be something that they want to do it. So that's my job, to design something that people want to take part in. And that's going to be the difficult thing, to make sure that it's not just something that is going to be difficult and it's going to be complicated. It's going to be something people will want to go, oh, that's interesting, or that's something that's important to me, or that's something that's important to this town. Watch this space. If the people of Mill Hill see a kind of strange man looking like me wandering around doing mad things, get involved. There's nothing scary about it. It's usually going to be fun and silly, and it doesn't matter if you think it's art or not, and it doesn't matter if you think it's important or not. Stop and talk to me about it.